Hi, Mr. Levinson.
If, let's say, I have a guerrilla idea of marketing, how do you plan on imposing that idea? Or let's not say impose it, but make it happen when you have criticism against it.
When you have what?
Criticism.
Criticism?
Yes, I think you have met this kind of...
You should realize that most good ideas get criticized. People are frightened of most good ideas. One of the ways that you can tell that your idea is a good idea is if somebody criticizes it. Because people don't criticize safe ideas. They only criticize daring ideas, new ideas. The people who invented the Apple computer, the Mac, they got criticized because it was a whole new kind of operating system. When Mercedes introduced fuel injection into mass-produced cars, they got criticized. Who ever heard of a mass-produced car with fuel injection? Well, Mercedes got criticized, but they rose above the criticism. And it's known that if your idea does get criticized, that's a sign that it's a good idea. So you need the courage to stand up to these people and to press on. What you've got to worry about is coming up with an idea that nobody criticizes. Then that means you're probably playing it too safe. Thank you for your question.
Thank you.
Good luck with your ideas. That's one person with the courage to ask a question. Luckily, I knew the answer.
Hello, Mr. Levinson. My name is Mihai Popa. I'm with Tech Team Okela. I would like to ask you, what is the single guerrilla idea that you implemented at a company that has produced the most profits?
The single most important guerrilla idea, which we'll be talking about this afternoon, after the break, is to start with a very brief plan and then to commit to that plan. It must be a very brief plan and you must commit to it. I will tell you, after the break, the story of Marlboro cigarettes and the story of how a brand that was very low ranking, the 31st largest selling cigarette, became the largest selling cigarette in the world with a guerrilla marketing idea. And I was there when it happened, and I will chronicle the story of that for you. But they did what I'm telling you. They started with a simple plan, and they committed to that plan. And that combination of starting with a plan and then committing to it is what really makes it work.